How's everyone doing tonight? Hopefully y'all are doing great. It's a pretty nice night right now. Nice and misty. Canyons everywhere. So I'm not sure how the quality is going to be today. It's raining pretty hard where I'm at, and well, my connection is over the air. So the rain will affect it. So hopefully not too much, but if it is, I'm sorry. Nothing I can do about it. Alright. I overdrank. I need to eat, not drink. Brilliant. Okay. Let's clear this guy out. And then head east. Or do I wait? No, let's go now. Let's get some food. Actually, let me check something. Do I have everything I need? Spikes. Yeah. I think I'll keep my horse down here. So that if I need to run, it can be from a protected point. I actually have it facing this way. Uh-oh. I guess that's on me. That makes sense too. Like, the world should change and adapt according to what I do to it. Oh. Ah, that's stupid. Grab my shit. So obviously, you know, things like, the railroad that's being built. Obviously, I can't. There's nothing I can do about it. It's going to get built no matter what. It's just there to add, you know, some dramatic tension to my choices. Do I take the baits now? Nah, I'll wait. Let me set up my traps. Which means, of course, you know, walking right on by. It's right there. I know I put a bush on top of a bush, but, If it's protection stacks out, then that's a bonus. If not, then it doesn't matter. I feel like I'd get seen no matter where I go. That other guy's really close. Oh, let me try in the room. I can't see him, really. No, I think he'll see me because I'm right at the edge. Let's put another paralyzing trap down. And now let's do it. Oh my god, that's so hilarious. That's so good. That's so, so good. Yoink. Drop. I hear some shooting. Oh, what's this? Of course it is. Okay, bye, dude. Hopefully there's not too many losses. Scared the crap out of me.
Everyone get ready. Hey, put that thing away. Hey, no, please. I'll tell you where this stuff is.
Ow, come on.
I need to reload. I'm pinned down.
Are you now? You see me go in here? Cool. Hopefully you come and, investigate. Oh, I need to put a, I need to put a fallback position. No, guys, come on, what the f- Can you all- Jeez. They do it? Are you- Why can't you, like, why isn't it on here? Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Can you all get your shit together, please? And then they run off? What the fuck? They'll come here and kill a couple of my guys and then... Don't even have the decency to stay and die? I'm wasting my night time with this bullshit. I should be taking out that camp. Where's, is that my, no, that's my horse. Where's? You can have all that, and I need some food. Let's try and get this cleared out. I'm a little bit frustrated that I was seen because, I mean, come on, look at that. It's nighttime.
What was that? I saw them. They're out there.
What? Are you fucking joking? Stupid. How did he see me? He wasn't even looking at me. Like, I understand if their tactics change, you know, but giving NPCs vision and from the back of their heads is bullshit. And that needs to not happen anymore. And hopefully that was a glitch and a bug, not at all was supposed to fucking happen.
Stand up. I know you're over there.
One bush hideout, one neutralizing trap. Paralyzing trap, sorry. Let's get down here. Hopefully someone falls into the trap. No? Okay. Fell in that trap. Oh shit. This guy came to invest you. Come on now, hurry up. Hurry your ass up. Why isn't he falling for the trap? Fall into a trap. Come follow me and we're from Shania Railroad Support Camp. Okay. Take everything. And I should probably reinforce them. Send one person, two people. feel annoyed that this fight took all night. So I could have sworn I put a paralyzing trap down here, but I don't actually see it. Or did I put it in this one? Nope, I don't see it here either. So that kind of sucks. I think that guy's gonna instantly notice me. It's too close. And it's daytime. I think I need to adjust my defenses. Instead of having these guys sitting up here, I may need to put them down here. Okay. Mount up and come over here. I think I already pulled everything, yeah. That should take all of this other stuff too. I'll keep the apples. And, oh, that's a big S. Oh, that's the iron. That's fine. Who has stuff for me? Let's actually do... Right, made out. I have one. Alright, that's not good. Let's have you guys make some. What kind of work the other guy? Oops, not crouch. was pretty fast. Thank you guys for doing that. Okay, let's place this down here. I want you guys to be crouching now. And let's place another one. Maybe over here where there's rocks. Yeah, I think I prefer that. This little corner. It's this way there. They got a little bit of cover. Or here? You guys can cozy up in the bush over here. Actually, how much ammo do you have? Still got plenty. Oh, they're freaking heavy. I'm sure it's fine. Why isn't that going away? You know what, let's... Jeez. Mark. Thanks. Just chilling out here. What a bush. Okay, so it should be right around. It should be here. But there's nothing. But of course there's nothing. So if that's a bug, then I'm going to save and reset. Save there. Hopefully that helps. Also in the bushes, good. Ooh, look at that. I really want to snipe those guys. Alright, let's get back to this. A little hungry. One of the things I'd like to be able to make in this game is actually a small barrier. Like a small wooden... I don't know. Like a... shield you can place on the ground. I don't know if that's something that Native Americans did. But it could be. Like a gunner's shield is pretty standard, I guess. I feel like that's something they could have made, and it'd be nice if I could do that too here in this game. If I can make bush hideouts and place them, it would make sense to have like a wooden thing here for protection too. Oh, you know what? I forgot to bring the lures. Really. Can you all, like, not die? That'd be great. I'm gonna check something real quick. No frame drops, so that's pretty good. I was expecting a whole lot more. What's up, Buffalo? How you doing, Buffalo? I don't want to attract him, because I want to interrogate. Let's try. You better not spot me. I swear to God, if you spot me, I'm going to be so... Isn't there a trap there? Why isn't he falling over? Or is he not? Oh, he's just outside. I don't want to even try to move. This is a riveting gameplay. Hiding in a bush simulator. 2022. Take like a step forward, dude. Please take a step forward. Or at least stop looking at me so I can move. This is a really long, like, post there, buddy. Like, our target has moved 3 times. This guy has moved once. Nice, 2 more warriors. Thank you. I'll make up for the... That's not making up for the previous 3 losses I've had, but... Okay. What? I was like, how did he... See, unfortunately that guy is the closest. I don't want him to knock him out here. Now, are the traps single use? I feel like I don't see it anymore. I'm not sure. Let's try... use this and back away. There should still be a trap there, but I guess not. Not anymore. Damn. Did he see me? Unless the player made bushes are really superior. Right, let's bring these two. Is that guy like crouched down? Yeah. Eat my bullet. Nice. Yeah, his buddies went to go or going to help him. It sucks. Was isolated. I guess no one was close enough for him to hear bait. That kind of sucks. Oop. Where was he? Frustrating, it's like right next to it. There's a trap there, man. Don't you know?
I know what you're looking for. Hey, please, don't.
I'm hanging upside down.
Okay, I thought someone was right there. Let's take all your shit and then intimidate ya. Get the fuck on out of here, buddy. Frontier. The hungry have a apple. Go investigate that bush. No? Not gonna investigate it? You should. I promise there's no spikes there. It couldn't possibly paralyze you. I don't think he's gonna check. I don't think he's gonna check. Let's deposit the stuff on the horse. Yep. I can lose the gun. If I die, or not die, but if I get knocked out, I can lose the gun. That's okay. Let's grab this and take a drink. I'm gonna take a real life drink too. At it. Oh, you know what? I got new people. Where'd they go? Lakmatau? Let's get them. Let's get them down here. Send. Yeah, I'll send both of them. Hopefully, they don't run into any trouble. It would be super nice if at least one of these guys came over here and just stepped on my traps. It'd be super awesome. If I have anything? No. I don't. Did I put a trap down here? Actually, can I even see the trap that I put here? I can't tell. You didn't stop, dude. There are times when you sit there and just stare out for hours, and I guess that wasn't one of those times. Alright, he wants to go all the way to the other side to snag that guy. Ah, of course he's going in. That's really, really close. Makes me nervous. Don't think I'll be in sight. Please don't turn around.
No. Don't kill me. Hey, no. I'll tell you where to get the stuff.
Thanks. Later, dude. That's really close to all these guys. I don't like that.
I'll tell you where the goods are.
Yeah, tell me where. Tell me where the blueprints are, my friend. Since you can't, then you're just gonna have to fuck right off. Let's deposit this stuff in the horse. Or not in the horse, but in the saddlebags on the horse. Ooh, groceries. Fuck yeah. Overloaded. Let's save this gun, the Frontier. With 38 cal. Let's take it all. Just fits. Actually, I wonder if I should deposit that. Let's do that. Because I want that camp to grow as fast as possible. And so putting the groceries there is going to be the best option. Actually, I'm wondering if I should disband my war party. Let's do that. That's not all right. I want you to send to the nearest camp. Yep. That's not exactly what I wanted, but sure. Let's put one of you guys. Let's have them go to all of this first. And they can go down to Siskenko. I just don't want them going in between. Getting clapped by these iron gatherers. That'd be not a great way to go. What are they doing? Just running in circles in there. All right? Whatever you guys want to do, that's your thing. Did my boater bag fall apart? Yeah, it did. We're all used to the camp. We all grow into fine young men. I've been thinking a bit about the gender roles in this game. There's no women. And I want to be clear, like, Native American war parties were, I'm sure, very likely men-driven, but Native American tribes in general were matriarchal, or some were patriarchal, but definitely not all of them. And so, bring that with me. And so things like, I don't know, I just feel like there should be a lot more female warriors in this game, because that'd be a lot more, and it's not like a stupid woke thing, it's just a, that's how it really was probably, especially in something like this. Like, if the situation is so dire that, you know, people are literally fighting for their land, gender's not going to be a fucking issue, right? There's going to be as many angry women as there are angry men who just want their land back. I don't think it's going to catch anyone. Let's keep going. There's someone right there. I don't think I can spot him. Thanks, man. More groceries. This has been awesome. This should be the last three, or last two. Groceries away because I don't want to lose them. Like, this is the first time I've gotten them, so I want to save them as much as I can. I want to reduce the chances of losing even these two. I wish I brought my air gun. Like, I just put these two to sleep. More groceries. Dang, man. It's nice. Really, guys? Poisons, red dot connection. Decoction, sorry. I like death. I need this one. Root down. And you'll... Shouldn't they be wondering where everyone is? Like, hey, wasn't there like 12 people in the camper just earlier today? Where'd their response be? Like, oh, I'm sure they're off somewhere, you know. Yes, veer away from camp, please. Put this stuff back. Yeah. Come closer. Ooh. Ooh. He's gone to sleep. Let's hope he stays asleep. Oh, jeez. Just had to turn this gaze over here, didn't he? Are you seriously going to sleep next to that dude? The entire camp is yours to command. You're going to lay down right there. Motherfucker. And what kind of dumb... Thanks. Man, so many nice groceries here. Very, very happy about that, that's for sure. Alright. Wait, did that liberate this tiny region? Alright, cool, I suppose, maybe? I don't know. Maybe that liberated just this section. It's now mine. I don't know. I can't tell. But let's have everyone. Now take everything. Let's do a brief check for blueprints and stuff. Oh, I thought someone was coming in. Like, shoot. Nope, doesn't look like there's, that's empty. Yeah, there's no blueprints anywhere. Monuments. Oh. They're coming here. Nope, it's just all supplies. Which kind of sucks. I was kind of hoping for some sweet loot. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. Slightly tired. Is there a water thing? Should be a water. I would hope there's a water thing. Here, there's a water thing. Do I have any containers? Nope. Any food? Not that kind of food, just, you know, regular food. Okay. Ooh, let's take that. Actually, let's check the whole place for, shovels. Ooh, there's a blueprint. A V manufacturer. Royale 1801. Cool. Ooh, it's a rifle. 456. What? Cool. I'll definitely be using that. Like that. And I'm overloaded. Have all this shit. And the groceries too. Just want shovels. Probably should run this part. This is the first time around. That's empty. I said it before, I like how the ground recedes and you can actually see the loot box. Oh, gold. Let's go. I should stay on this side of the river. 126. Maybe let's stay out of their way. Hopefully I don't have any guys. Oh, I do. Shit. Anyone else? Yes. I should probably... Damn. Are there any weapons in here? I don't think I... Oh, sorry, one of my guys had to die, but, I suppose it was worth it. Root down, expanding its borders. Of course it is. Back to the shovel thing. Shoveling. Do another one? Really? Where's this thing buried? Guys, get your shit together. Kill that guy. Okay, I can't see this at all. It's in the bushes. Good job, y'all. Good fucking job. You guys rock. Is that it? Nope. Where is this buried thing? Alright, fine. Fine. Let's go look at... Oops. This one. Don't see nothing. I mean, is it just me? Like, I can't. Bison scare the shit out of me. Oh, is this it? Yep. Oh, more gold. I should just walk to my horse instead of calling it. There you go. Oops. You know what? No, it's too. Oh no, Bowman Farm is pretty far away. Okay, grab. Or equip you all. Take horses, yes, go. Back to stupid treasure hunting time. But then I can't find the fucking marker of where this treasure should be. Okay, I am at a total loss. Unless it's bare ground. And maybe there's no marker at all, you know? Ugh. Yeah, me too, man. You too, buddy. Watch, this is one of the blueprint ones, and I'm just missing out. I wonder if it's going to be something stupid, like it's going to be in a rock because it got double spawned. I'm going to assume it's going to be something like that. Or not double spawned, but like, you know what I mean? Like it's, ooh, goldenrod. Like it spawned on top of something else or underneath something else. Instead of wasting time on that, let's keep going. Okay, it looks like everyone's bugged out. So, let's save and reset. Is there any food here for me to eat? That's not food. Alright, one supplies. Hungry, thirsty. Let's drink. Exhausted. Okay. Sorry, just checking. Let's have a drink and some delicious supplies. Can't say this game isn't buggy, because it totally is. Okay, let's take one last look now that it's daytime. Hopefully the marker will become a lot more apparent. I don't see shit. Sometimes they're super easy, and sometimes they don't spawn at all. Loot. Nice, nice. I'm pretty sure that more than one person said there were blueprints, and only one of them has come to pass. See, that's super close to the actual thing. The other one has to be equally as close, so maybe I'm looking too far out. Give me all that. Let's get back here and take a look. And if I still can't find it, then fuck it. mean, nothing looks like a mound of buried anything. It must have spawned underneath the road, if it's so close. Not getting any frame drops, that's pretty good. Part of me wants to start broadcasting a little music, but I don't wanna cause frame drops. So I'm gonna hang back on that for now. Alright, well, no blueprints for me. Womp womp. Take all the shit back. And, let's save again to reset all those people. Like, where's my camp? Yeah, I know. I'm over there. I know. Put that there. Meat. Food. Bandages. Anything else? The shovels. I definitely want to keep the shovels. Right, everything else can go. What's this? I wonder what the gold's for. Save. Please reset everyone. Please. There we go. It kinda reset. Kinda going nuts. See, there's native women. It's funny how they're relegated to these menial tasks. Again, Native Americans were matrilineal, which means that they didn't have assigned gender roles. All this is an unfortunate product of Western media, as in Western country media. This is a stereotype, not the actual reality of things. I really, 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 really wish that the developers would listen to Native American input when it comes to representation in this game. I've talked about it before in the previous stream, and let me talk about it even more in the future. Okay, y'all need to seriously clear that shit out. Take the horses, yes. Why? Wait, that's stupid. That's fucked up stupid. the men left, therefore they ran into the fucking teepee. That's insulting. That's deeply, deeply insulting. And obviously very, very patriarchal. I'm not happy about seeing that. Again, it comes down to representation. Still, even with these representation problems, I like the game. And I like that the developers are from the Ukraine. And it helps them resist the oppressions that they're facing now from the Russian Federation. And I think supporting them is important. But choices like this, where the women run into the fucking teepee because the men have gone off to quote-unquote fight, that shit needs to go. That's all I'm going to say about that. Member of killed. Sure? Does that mean one of my people? Or alright, part of me wants to snipe those people as they're the Iron Down root gatherers. Where? Okay, where's my gun? Where's my cool gun? I think it's Sisengo, huh? Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh, there it is. Wait. Okay, wait. Oh no, it's a different one. It's without the scope. That sucks. It takes two of the normals? Really? Why? Are they all gonna be like this? Let's look at the flintlocks. Yeah, they need two of the weaker, or the normal quality. These also need two. Is it because of parts? I'm assuming it's going to be a parts thing. In which case, they should have just separated it out into gun parts. Like, sell these in order to, or dismantle these and make, I don't know, maybe that's too complicated. It feels silly to me to have to upgrade and also have all these different parts. Anyway, let's go back to this. Do I pull this out and kill dudes over there? Wow, that gun is a beast. It's loud and powerful. Oh, I have two of them. No, I have two of the crappy kind. You know what? Let's do this. Let's do I have a bunch of them. Anyway, let's I can't take it? Or am I not in the camp? Let's take that, and that takes us 60, right? Let's take 5 more. I have quite a lot of SP. So before I open that up, let's... 1335. Have any events done? Nope. I sure suck. Wish I had to change war pits. None of these will really help. Actually, before I start this, let's... no, click on this, thanks. Create a war party, give me 2 guys. Yes, take horses. What do I give them? No, just come over to me. Two Palmer repeaters. Let's take them. 38 cal. Only 10 bullets? Really? Alright. Let's take another 10. Yeah, I know. I know I'm over with it. And bandages. Healing stuff. How does this camp not have anything? You guys should be pulling from the... Collect literally everything, please. Literally everything, please. Unless they're going, unless they're taking it all back here. Let's look. No. Alright, T. Why is there 10 in Kano? Oops. Where's your channel Kanoa? I figured that they would be here. Because this is where I dumped off everything. I actually have a ton of shovels that I need to start using. Brush. Let's take 4. Anything else? Oh, bandages. No. Oh, we have one of these. 10 of these guys. 2 and 1. No, I want to talk to you. There you go. I'm gonna have this guy, all these guys. Yep, you guys rock. Maybe I should get the same gun, just so I don't have to deal with it. That sounds like a good idea. What's that called again? The Palmer. Actually, I should just do repeater. Oh, they have the two best ones. It's fine. Get off your horses. Supposed to get more 60. Let's take these fuckers out. Fighting against people? Alright, dude. The fact that they're not picking up anything is really, really frustrating me. I'm gonna save and restart the game. Member of someplace killed. See if this works. Oh yeah, enemies will notice traps placed in a bare ground. So yeah, I was right to put them in the hideouts. Settlers arrived, going to root down. Okay, not sure what that means. Alright guys, pick up everything. Not enough horses. Okay, no, never mind. Go. Maybe that's why they glitched out, because there are no horses. Don't have a lot of hit points, do you? Nope. Wish I could see the general levels of members in camps. That would be really good. I'm not sure why I can't see. Alright. Let's go take a look at these fellas. Oh, we'll do that. Let's grab three of these. Is that guy still just hanging out there? Yeah, they're just hanging out there. One over here, and let's have another one that's actually right where they're at. That's good. This will be a fallback point. You guys go here. I wonder if I should put them on mirror me. That's not all I wanted to. Okay. I can't believe a fucking shot to the head didn't kill him. Maybe it's too low. Okay, let's take a look at this. I guess they're too far away for me for them to support my fire. See y'all later. Taking this shit with me. I think I'm gonna take this apart, and instead I'm going to use it as cover. Although I could use the horses. Anything? Nope. Oh, I did. Cause fractures on enemies. Cool. Oops. Egg infusion. It's pretty good. Oops. May as well grab all this stuff. Put him in the camp. Okay, do I keep clearing this place out, or do I go with my original plan? Dudes, empty the fucking camp out. Why is this screwing up like this? Okay, fine. You all You all get this. Any of you. Make horses, yes. Not enough horses. Really? I don't have enough horses. I have 8. Go figure. Ooh. Looks like I already have 8 bait. Too far. A little hungry, a little thirsty, and I forgot to bring everything, anything at all. Going close, so I should put the bow away too. I mean, now that it's turning night, it's going to be easier for me to take this camp. It's only 2? Yeah, only 2 people. It's a mining outpost, so there isn't going to be anyone substantial. Watch, I'm gonna be all wrong, and there's gonna be like 50 people. I'm gonna get jumped. Shit, he's in a horse. Can I knock people out on horses, on horseback? I don't think I can. Just in case I get knocked out. Very hungry. Okay, made a mistake. Should have eaten. I don't know how you can go from a little hungry to very hungry. It's a little boggling sometimes. Maybe I should snipe him instead of dealing with that. Actually, before I do anything, let's grab one of these. Fell apart. All right. It's astounding that this entire place is just completely clear and flat. Hi, Buffalo. Sorry, I mean to. Can I throw in you? Thanks. This is making me nervous. Sorry, Mufasa. Dude got fucking owned. Is that guy gonna just hang out this entire time? Did they take this out? No, they didn't. I'm gonna guess that they didn't clear it out. Let's look at their inventory. If there's medicine bags, then still haven't picked up shit. See, I want you to. Let's get my stuff back. Shit.
I saw. Just don't. I promise I don't know any.
That was close. That was so close. You freaked the fuck out there. Alright, man, now fuck off. I wish I could eat that. Actually, what is that? Some kind of stew? Really? Actually get on mounts. Actually stand up and get on mounts. Who got killed over there? Oh, you know what? I bet you... kind of frustrating with that they're getting killed like that. I bet you it's a wagon. Oh, yes, it is. No, there's people in here. Fuck. I lost two guys because of that. This bivouac should have been mine like 5 times. So stupid, and I lost them. That's not what I wanted. Can't see anything. Part of me should get the... Part of me wants to get this detect... Where is it? Detect enemies. 68. That's really hefty. In case I get clapped, I don't want to lose all my stuff. So fucking annoying how there's dudes here. Yo, I wiped you all out. Where did they go?
Hey, no.
Can't believe it. So stupid how that did that. I wish there was a put all. Nothing to say.
Please, just take the knife away, please.
Wait, I'm not nobody. They're the root down and send a group together led. Alright.
I already told you.
Oh. He told me everything. This is definitely some kind of glitch, because they all have two guns each. Yeah, they're fucking done. Should have been done the first fucking time around. Said they wasted two of my warriors. Such a dumb shame. Three? Let's do two. Can you all just take everything, please? Like, this time for real, for fucking God's sakes. Like, there should be groceries galore out here. Come on, don't tell me the loot got deleted. That's kind of annoying, but thankfully I did, even though it got bugged out, a bunch of rifles out of it. I lost all those really, really good medicines. That's just the fucking worst. You just take the guns and leave. I mean, I don't blame them. Game sometimes. I think I'm gonna save and I'm gonna stop because the bugs are just not working in my favor. Let's see. Hopefully that pushes them out of their stupid buggy bullshit. Get on your horses. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, I'm not gonna get fucking killed by these light gatherers. see one of these 54s. Member of someplace killed. Oh, did they kill each other? Lame. Wait. I didn't actually lose anyone? Maybe I did. Certainly have enough of those repeaters, huh? Wait, did they actually go? Yeah, they... This game is definitely super bugged because just all those repeater rifles. That's a bit much. Right. Hungry, thirsty? The answer is yes. Oh, I'm full. You know what? Let's, let's take these guys out. Nope. Follow, stand. Where's this guy at? Guys, that was almost a disaster. $12.85. Big news, my friend. I appreciate that quite a lot. Now get off my land. Super thirsty and nothing to drink. Wonderful. Why can't you all just clear out the take horses, burn it. Five. Go. I have two of these here now. Do I keep both, or do I tear them down? I know. I'm overloaded. I realize I stranded my guys. Maybe I should just disband them. Alright, thank you all for finally getting rid of that fucking camp. I can finally expand east into Sestina and hopefully take over this land. I got plenty of warriors everywhere, so... Oh man, it took the entire session just to take out this one dumb camp. But finally did it. Finally did it, at the very, very least. I'm wondering if I should put a roadblock here. Maybe one here, too. Let's go look at this. I just want to get rid of this question mark. I don't think I'll ever be able to. Okay, it's a lot of wagons. Oh, because the town. Bowman Farm. Sense. Still don't see anything. Let's head here. Actually, no, here. I'm gonna go deep in. Oh, you know what? I think the last one was somewhere down here, wasn't it? Scout it up. I know I said I want to end stop the game, but, I feel like I should at least go into this eastern territory to do a scout before I stop. That's what I'll feel a lot more accomplished if I do this. Because right now, taking out just that one camp is not enough. I mean, granted, there was like a dozen people in it, but still. Doesn't feel quite enough, does it? And that is gorgeous. Are they on the other side of this? Yes, so. Oh no, this is just my marker. Yep, there it is. There it is. Let's get up on high and do a little recon. Just in case I get... Oh, I forgot to put all this crap down. Let's, go here real quick. Well, you know what? Just don't engage. All I want to do is a little tagging. Nice. See through walls. Nope, go on. Oh, stay here. Wait. Nice. Anyone else? There's gotta be someone else. Yep. No. Did I already tag him? Why is he not? Sure are a lot of them. I think there might be one more behind that house. And should be it. He's right there. All right. Got an ID that makes me feel a little bit more accomplished for this session. Let's let's go to this outpost and save and call it a day. Around on the other side. Saving. And yeah, I guess I'm gonna be heading out, and I'll probably be playing tomorrow for quite a while because I don't have much else to do tomorrow. And hopefully you all enjoyed, and please give me a follow, and catch you all later. Peace.